Hi everyone, welcome to my channel and another blog. In this blog, I'll show you the trip from a village called Rockwell to Kettering town. This is the bus stop of Rockwell. As you can see, the bus is coming. We're gonna use this bus to go to town. The bus is stopping here now, the bus stop. So our journey has just started. It's a sunny and bit warm day. The bus is getting into A14 now. As you can see, this is A14. So we are in A14 now. It's showing on the sign that Kettering is 3 miles away. There is McDonald's and petrol pump is here, as you can see. You can see on the video scenery, there is farming lands over there. Very nice. The sky is in its original color, blue. So wonderful sceneries. There's a big park in Kettering called Woodstead Park. The bus is running on its speed. If my kids was there with me, they would sing the wheels on the bus goes round and round. My son loves this song. The bus is stopping in the traffic light now. This road is normally always busy. this town called Kettering. We've already got into the Kettering, as you can see. Kettering is a very small town, it's a para council. There's an evergreen sign of virus to ever lockdown, as the cases in Kettering are very high. Everyone in the bus is wearing masks, and everyone should do this around the world. Everyone must have to put masks on. This is Kettering General Hospital. This is the hospital bus stop. There's a few shops like sportsdirects.com, Bark and Bars, Car HPC World over here. We're gonna get off from the bus next stop. Another traffic signal, and the bus is waiting here. The time is 1:30 PM right now. You can see Sainsbury's sign over there. So there's a big Sainsbury here, and we have Iceland Kettering town as well. And there's a big Tesco in business area in Kettering. And there is Aldi and Lidl in Kettering as well. This is the bus stop, and we're gonna get off from the bus from here. Hey, shoes on by, walking in front of me. I just said thanks to the driver. So there you go, this is Kettering. This is Iceland, and on the other side there's Sainsbury's as well. This is Newlands shopping center. I'll get inside the shopping center now. Oh, he's going in wrong way. Maybe he didn't notice. This is a good rule. Entrance and exit in different way. There's few good shops inside the shopping centers, like Home Bargains, Poundlands, Pep & Co. Then Boots, Clarks, TK Maxx, and so many. I have seen one of my uncle from our local area in Bangladesh, so I'm just chatting with him. Sorry about that, guys. That guy with the pink shirt on, he's a Hollywood action director. He comes to our restaurant to eat. So there is more views of the shopping center. There's M&Co as well, and H&M. Auto store, JD Sports as well. This is the exit way of the shopping center. I couldn't show you the full view of the shopping center as I don't have enough time in my hand. So there's another part of the Kettering town. There's EE store and Vodafone store as well. I have done my job in town, so I'll go back to Rockwell again. I am in the bus now to go back. There's a big Morrisons I couldn't show you earlier as I was on the other side of the bus. This is the Morrisons, as you can see. The view of the Morrisons is not very clear as it's very sunny. There's some pharmacies over there. There is Kettering General Hospital. The main entrance of the hospital in the other side. This hospital is quite big. That's it for today. I hope you have liked the video and the views of the town. Please write your opinions about the blog in comment box. Thank you for watching the video. See you everyone next time, inshallah.